Hello, sweeties. Welcome, welcome, or welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing very well and trying to reel yourselves from the excitement and mayhem of the October challenge. Today is the 2nd of November, and this month is time to just slow things down, steady your pace of any activities you have to start or finish. As for myself, I am going to take this month to relax and reflect. In case for some of you people who are a little lost, I will catch you all up about last month's challenge. October is the biggest month of the year for art, particularly the pen and ink challenge that almost everyone knows about it. The main idea is to create art for the entire month of October. 31 drawings for 31 days. Jake Parker started the Inktober Challenge around 2009 to set a goal for himself, improving his inking skills and to grow positive drawing habits. And every year since then, artists have been using October to pick up a pen and start drawing. I didn't come across this challenge until 2017 at the time, and I created my own list to create art from that. Unfortunately, I didn't get a chance to finish, so fast forward to 6 years later, 2023 is the year I have created more work and felt more satisfied in reaching my goals. Of course, I didn't finish this year's challenge. But this is the only year that I came pretty close, and I am extremely proud of that. And I also want to thank each and every one of you guys that watched and liked my videos that I posted on YouTube. And the support did give me a little push every day to make art and create videos consistently and somewhat efficiently. So if anyone is watching this and you all made it to the end, leave a paint palette or pen emoji in the comments down below. Oh, I almost forgot to ask, did anyone participate in the October challenge or any other art challenges? Let me know. I want to hear or read some of your experiences with monthly art challenges. Okay then, well, I'm going to end this video around this point here, and I hope you all get plenty of rest from taking breaks and taking the time to breathe. Whew! I'll be back in another video. Peace and love. Bye!